Welcome to London.
Welcome,
welcome,
welcome to London.
In the UK, Bouygues is a well-known business. Therefore, Bouygues is a strong asset for us. Bouygues, the construction part of it, is made of Colas, Colas Rail, Bouygues Energies and Services, Bouygues TP, and Bouygues UK. Bouygues UK main activities are housing for half of it. A big third is around education. The last part is high-end residential, offices, and other type of buildings.
Bouygues Development is the property development company of Bouygues UK. In the first instance, its aim is to develop works for the construction activity. And we are aiming at developing 25% of the overall activity of Bouygues UK. Kennington, it's a fantastic urban regeneration scheme in a very tough area. We are here generating a new town center to create life and a place where people will live, play and work.
Street League is a charity that works with 16 to 25 year olds who are unemployed, who are not studying. Our goal is to get them into work, so we're not trying to turn people into footballers. We deliver employability workshops and practical skills that are going to help them move on from our academies into the chosen career. Well, Bouygues UK have supported not just financially, but more importantly, with volunteering their time as individuals to do mock interviews with our participants. We had a site visit to the Canning Town site of Bouygues UK. They've offered our graduates work experience on that site. If they're successful in the work experience, then that will lead to paid employment.
I'm the managing director of the Leadbitter Group, and I'm also managing director of the housing management unit. We're actually integrating Leadbitter, Den, Thomas Vale and the existing Bouygues UK. And if you think that every company has its own personality and we're trying to forge a single personality, this is a journey, it's a fascinating journey.
The Home Office is a project that we've been running since 2005, and we provide a full range of FM services there. We employ 220 people in the building, and we service 3,700 end users at the moment. Bouygues Energies and Services have a whole range of activities in the UK. It began with facilities management. We provide long-term partnerships with our clients. We provide hard services, which includes maintenance services, project management, energy management, life cycle, and property solutions. With the soft services, we deliver a whole range of activities, and that's more to do with the interface of the users of the building, so anything ranging from reception security through to cleaning and waste management. The contracting division really focuses on working in controlled environments. So what we're looking at is design and build solutions, we're looking at validations, we're looking at advisory solutions and process engineering, all in a critical environment.
I don't know what's next, it's time for action. Watching my TV set, it's not for me. Just a few more hours, and I'll be next to you.
TVU is a joint venture from Colas, Volkers and URS. Everything that needs maintaining within the central London area is taken care of by CVU. The contract itself is built up of the surfacing, the maintenance, the schemes, the supercycle highways for central London.
We're here now in London at Bishopsgate, part of our CVU joint venture, maintaining transport for London's strategic infrastructure in the centre of London. Colas Limited in the UK are an intelligent service provider for the transport infrastructure sector, mainly focusing on highways and airports, both in terms of improvement works, capital schemes and maintenance, and have activities right across the country.
One of the biggest contracts we are currently executing is the Pudding Mill Lane project, which consists in relocating the DLR station to accommodate the new Stafford line of the Crossrail project close to the Olympic Stadium. Colas Rail is a leading provider of rail infrastructure in the UK. We are market leader of track renewal in the country. We are operating and maintaining the largest fleet of on-track machinery, and we are one of the five freight operators in the country. We have a wide range of services from design to construction and maintenance, and a wide range of activities from track to power supply and signaling. Our ambition is to expand our activities to urban rail systems, such as tram and metro, and to support our development overseas from the UK.
Je m'appelle Catherine Gentil de Canco, je suis à Londres depuis 7 ans et nous sommes 4. Le bureau de TF1 doit exister depuis 30 ou 40 ans, je dirais, parce qu'il existait au moment de l'ORTF déjà. Concernant toutes les interventions TF1 et LCI, on fait quasiment un sujet ou un téléphone ou un duplex quasiment tous les jours. Donc ça permet d'avoir vraiment une couverture de la Grande-Bretagne très globale. C'est vrai qu'en France, on aime bien savoir ce qui se passe en Angleterre et réciproquement, il y a un effet miroir. Et c'est vrai que la société britannique ne laisse en principe pas les Français indifférents. En tout cas, ils se passionnent pour la famille royale. Et puis après, tout ce qui est société, ils aiment bien savoir les Français comment ça se passe par exemple à l'école ici, comment ça se passe d'un point de vue des retraites. Tout ce qui est le quotidien, ça les intéresse de pouvoir comparer ce qui est fait ici en Grande-Bretagne.
Bouygues.
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 Bouygues. Bouygues. Bouygues.